Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. Today, as usual, we have something new for you, so keep watching.
Are you looking for a way to decorate your home and do not know where to start? Know that there's nothing better than giving life to your environments by introducing plants as the new decor. When placing plants indoors, you should consider the conditions of each specific environment. Choosing the variety that best develops in that location, there are plants that prefer less sun and are easy to grow in your local climate. Decorating with plants can be one of the simplest and most economical resources at our fingertips. The plants harmonize, energize, clean the air we breathe, and only ask us to dedicate some easy care such as watering and a little light. But it is not a matter of just filling our environments with any type of plant. Without considering which will benefit from each condition, we need to know where to find them, what to give them, and how to make the most of their benefits. Read on to find out how you can choose the right indoor plants for your home environment. Add elegance to the environment with plants. We can differentiate indoor plant types into four categories: succulents, dwarfs, mountaineers, and potted plants or foliage, which may or may not be hanging. They can be totally green or varying with flowers. But regardless of the style of plant you choose, all will give more elegance to the environment. Decoration and well-being. The plants not only purify the surrounding air, but also enhance the decor of your home. In fact, you will be amazed at the number of benefits a houseplant can bring to your life. Research shows that keeping plants indoors can purify the air and get rid of harmful chemicals that are emitted by certain household products. Toxins such as benzene, ammonia, and formaldehyde are absorbed and, in turn, replaced with oxygen. Plants in different areas. There are many species that fit well indoors or with less natural light. Plants can combine with any home environment, be it living rooms, corridors, kitchens, and even toilets. Before choosing, make sure to pay attention to the light, temperature, and humidity conditions of each environment. Try to prioritize the most illuminated areas and areas closest to the windows. Another important point is to check the available space and see which is correct for each species, besides knowing how to care for each different type of plant. Decorating your environment with succulents. Succulents are those plants that have the most plump leaves, stalk or root, which hold water in their leaves and stems, so they need less care. Its protruding shape is related to abundance, and they tend to be seen both indoors and outdoors. As can be seen in the picture above, they are perfect for anyone who has ever tried to have a plant and had no room for them. It can also be used to decorate small spaces, such as a desk, giving a special detail to your environment. Living room decoration. Most indoor plants are more versatile and resilient. You just need to pay attention to light, watering, and nutrition needs so they can thrive and brighten up any space in your home. They may be hanging or growing vertically. They may have elongated or rounded leaves. The pointed leaves are charming and can decorate both the outside and internal environments. But depending on the plant, avoid putting them next to children as they can hurt. In contrast, the rounded leaves are softer for the interior, and many varieties are also shaded, making them ideal for any environment. Space with indirect light. As most indoor plants are tropical, they grow in low and indirect light. Usually direct sunlight is very strong, which can cause burns on your leaves and dry the plant. These plants prefer indirect lighting because they receive the amount of light needed to develop. Therefore, they should be kept in places that the sun does not reach directly, at least 1 meter away from sunlight. However, it is always beneficial for plants to get some sunlight from time to time, so they can be placed next to a sunny window to absorb the sun's rays over a period. How to organize plants? Plants tend to be a belated reflection on interior design. And the more bad experiences you have with plants, in other words, how many of them die in your hand, the more likely you are to push them into the background or to completely forget them. However, we know that plants make us happier, help us recharge our energies, and even be more productive. Using plants in modern design is even more challenging because the modern design seems to require clean lines and simplicity. Nature, on the other hand, tends to be wild and chaotic. However, this does not mean that modern interiors need to give up vegetation. There are ways to make it work and bring plants into the design as a creative layer that is as important as the other accessories of a room. Walls with plants. Low-light plants require the least care. Calathea, dragon tree, snake, and fern plant is among our favorite plants in low light and do not need much care. The pothos plant is versatile, tolerating a variety of light conditions, making it a great addition to a home space. They grow at a record pace and look great on tall shelves or on plant hangers to show off their long vines.
Thank you so much for watching this video. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it and share it with your friends. Also, as usual, let us know in the comments below if you have any questions about this video or any other ideas for future videos that we can make for you.